So now I'm working on the glove box. I think I mentioned to you guys I was going to reflock it, but before I reflock it, I need to repair this little corner that tore off. So I worked out, you know, how am I going to do that? Well, I have some thin cardboard. I don't have anything this thick, but I'm going to glue multiple layers of cardboard into this corner. And I'll make the first one, you know, longer than it needs to be so that it'll kind of attach to the sides and give it a little structure. So I sprayed some adhesive on those, and I'm just waiting for that to set up. So that's about it, guys. I'll bring you back when I've got something more to show. Hey guys, John Kerry, 1963 Jag. I'm going to begin an experiment with the flocking kit that I showed you guys a little while ago that I've been talking about. It's by it's supplied by a company called Don Jair, and here's the instructions sheet. There you can see the name of the company. Flock it with Don Jair Suede Tex. So it comes with a little adhesive, jar of adhesive, which I purchased in black, with a bag of flocking fibers, which is here. I've loaded the little applicator, which is this cardboard tube dealie with a bunch of holes in the top. So you pull it, push it together, and these little fibers are going to come flying out the top. So the instructions are: seal this, which I just did with some spray paint. Then apply the adhesive on it. Then you've got 10 to 15 minutes to spray the fibers into it. They recommend that you line a large cardboard box with plastic and shine a bright light onto the work so you can see where the adhesive is getting covered with the flocking, so it starts out glossy and then starts to become less shiny over time. So I'm going to apply the adhesive now, and then when that's on there, we'll put the unit in the box and we'll begin to make a recording. So I'll put you back here on a little stand. I think you'll be able to see what I'm doing, and I'll bring you back when I get the adhesive on it and get ready to spray. Hey guys, okay, I'm gonna get started and we're gonna give it a try. I'm sorry that we've got black on black, so it might be a little challenging for you to see, but black plastic garbage bag is all I had laying around for this application. So it says slowly apply twisting motion on the flocker and hold it at about 90 degree angle to your work if you can. So that's what I'm gonna do, and here we go. Inside there, so here's a better look. Almost looks gray because I've got it really lit brightly. There you can see, you know, how that's going to turn out. I think that's going to look okay. A couple of wet spots over there in that seam. You see that? That's stuff that I didn't quite get covered. So maybe I'll go back at it. Why not? I got a little left in the applicator. But I've got two other glove boxes, little mini glove boxes for this car that I wanted to cover as well. So, okay, so there you have it. Self-reflocking of the glove box from Don Jair Suede Tex. There you go, man. It's pretty cool. Not too hard to do, as you saw. See you later. So here's the glove box out in the sunshine, so you can get a look at how that flocking turned out. I think it looks freaking great. Couldn't be happier. So I just decided I'd put it out here in the sun, get it a little bit warm so that it'll begin to dry. I just picked it up and got a little paint on my finger because it had dripped through one of the holes on the back side and leaked down the back of the box. But it looks great. I'm really happy. So check it out, man. Pretty cool little kit. If anybody needs to redo a glove box, DIY.